To simplify this question, 3x power minus 2, we'll use the negative rule exponents. And now we can write this as 3 times, we'll use the rule for the x power minus 2, that is 1 by x square. Now this gives us 3 over x square. That's our answer.